Hadley ho, neighbor.
So, it's pretty easy to take this thing off. You just unhook this support rope, pull it off, and then you unscrew these. Let's see, get this one started. And it's just this that's left on your bike.